Yo, what is up guys? Leon here from JFL Trophies and welcome back to the second episode of Let's Platinum Far Cry Classic. So, last episode all we did was finish the first couple missions. And yeah, let's continue on.
Destroy the communication center as soon as you can.
I got no ammo. Don't know what to do. Gonna make a run for it.
You're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Did you see something?
Oh, what? Guess we're fighting your way through. Love the potato aim. Oh no. Another grenade. I'm just about dead. God damn it. I don't know why I'm so bad at this game, eh? I'm like bad. Especially when it's on easy difficulty, this is getting embarrassing.
You're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Something? I'll get
go
it
left.
Break right.
They always see me, oh my god. I try to hide in the bushes, it doesn't work at all. I think I gotta be more aggressive. Can't be hiding behind rocks the whole time.
Delta Patrol!
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna change the auto gun.
You got nothing on me.
Ready to go. Oh, he's shooting me through the tree. I can't even see him.
Thank you.
slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
What's this?
Spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
It's an RPG, nice. God damn it.
Come on, Doyle, anytime you're ready.
Be patient. I'm working on it.
Really should have kept those RPGs. SpecOps Training. Yeah, I'm definitely more used to the modern games. I'm definitely a bit off when it comes to these classic FPSs. I can tell you that. What am I meant to do here now? Get inside the command center and kill the command. I'm inside it, but I don't know what to do. Oh, okay, I went the wrong way.
Is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remembered to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
What do I do? I'm gonna place something there, but how do I place it? Don't have it on me, do I? Doesn't seem like it.
Thank you.
Anything in here? Yep, there it is. That's what we needed. Did we drop it? Oh no, I think we got it. Yep.
Get out of there, now.
Oh no. Alright, sweet.
Meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right.
What was that? Some people are shooting at me.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected.
Oh my god. God damn it. There's a helicopter behind me.
I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the island.
Right.
I just noticed some armor there. That would have been nice earlier.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected.
Oh no. That's great. Damn. Got no ammo in this. Getting shot by like all different. Oh, what? These guys always hiding in their bushes. Oh, we got rid of our sniper. Nearly died there again. I don't know where I'm getting shot from, probably from. Yep. I want a sniper. Nah. Oh, I kept it anyway, goddamn. I don't want the sniper. Okay, what I'll do is I'll get rid of the rocket one.
They're pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
All vehicles support group, prepare for assault. Ensure all vehicles are ready for immediate operation.
Oh, I try to sneak around. Oh, that guy scared me.
Oh.
cool. Oh no. What? How did that kill me? What the hell? I wasn't even on the fire. Then again, I should not have run into that. Oh my god. I'm playing so dumb. Can you imagine me on hard mode? Jeez. Do I have to replay this whole section again? Because I freaking ran into there. Are you kidding me? Well, that's annoying. I don't know if we should go near that gas. Oh no. God damn it. If I stay in there, I'm gonna die from the explosion. Oh my god. What am I gonna do? I get out, I die. I keep driving, I die. Lose for me. Oh my god. Really? Just gonna try and leg it. Nope, see, I can't even try and leg it. Okay, we can use this checkpoint. I'm gonna go back a checkpoint. Cause I feel like we're just gonna be stuck there for how long and it's not gonna be worth it. How do I? Oh, God. I'm trying to read the what it says on the left, how to use the card. But it's uneven terrain. The fact that this is on easy difficulty is driving me nuts. I'm struggling still. Far out! Oh my god, like honestly, we're back here again anyway. I try to get out, shoot him, but no, they just run me over. Far out. I don't know what to do, because I'm in just a... I'm in an area where I just die no matter what I do. Ha! Got ya. Where'd my car go? And now the helicopter's gonna kill me. Now I can steal their car. Come on, being so slow. go. God's sake, I gotta kill the helicopter too. I can't just kill the car, like the helicopters. God. Well, what I did worked. Make him go into the tree. No, I don't go into the tree. Take out you. And you'll fly off now because there's no one there. And I'll steal your truck. Alright. Real good. I forgot I could shoot with the car. That would have made it so much easier. That would have made it so much easier if I remembered I could have shot with a car. It's right, we're here now anyway.
You should be approaching the pier shortly. As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
Right.
Right, that was pretty cool. Be nice if I can shoot. I'm at the end of the pier. There we are.
You must be Jack.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl.
Offline interaction.
Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.
Well, we eventually got there. I'm a very big noob. The fact that it's easy difficulty and I'm still dying how much. I can imagine doing hard difficulty on this game. Alright guys, well, that is going to be the end of episode 2. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, comment some games that you want me to play, and yeah, I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out, guys.